Hey guys, how are you? Hopefully you are fine. I welcome all of you at my channel Computer Code. So today our first lecture on Python basics, where I tell you how can we write variable name in Python, how can we set data in a Python and display it, and some little bit operations. And end of the lecture I will solve a problem of Python, and let's get continue. So first of all, I tell you a little bit documentation, and that in written in text form, because I divided this lecture in two parts. In the first session I will discuss the theoretically and explain the things what is happening, and then and the second part of I implement it on live editor. So let's get continue. So what is Python programming with Python? What is the Python basically? What we understand, what is a Python? So Python is a programming language that we use to make different software or any applications, and nowadays it is usually in Android. The most common example that we used in Snapchat to use our filter on photos and while clicking different faces. So that is Python, that is done by Python. This is very commonly used, and it is very and it is also growing very fast. It is mostly used for machine learning and data science. So we discuss data types in Python. Sometimes we have some value in numbers that we used in integer, and the numeric value that you and the numeric value that we use is decimal. Let's suppose 10.5 is that is used in float. But don't worry, we just only declare variables, and we don't have to display the data types that is int, float or anything. But for the understanding, we just know how what is this type of data. And the characteristics or text, we use string, and the if we in some here we use some condition here, this is true or false, that we use boolean. And the sequence of data, sometimes we have a list of different customers and list of different things and items that mostly used in our home. So for that we use list or arrays. And the key value, for sometimes we have sometimes data like this, if we have a key and the key against the value, like we use a phone number against some person name, that is used the key. So what is variable and why we use it? Variable is store information to be refer and manipulated in our program, in Python or any other programming language. That is variable. The variable is play an important role in every programming language. Without a variable, I don't think so we can run any program. But the nature of the variable change, I will show you in while running code how we can change the value of a value in Python. So here are some rules how can we write the name of variable. You may read it once time and how to use variable. So let's suppose here is a message is the variable and is equal to assign the value hello Python crash course reader and the print thank you. So after this I will run my Python code. For that I just have to execute Jupyter, because the last time we installed it, and I show you how to we can run Jupyter. Once it's running I will show you. This is our folder and first program. Okay, so here first of all I just print here. Welcome computer code. Here is no need to any semicolon at the end of this. If you want, so you may, otherwise no, just run it, it will print. what if I used 10 times of this? So I will write it 10 times and execute it, and I think so this is not a good practice. I have written these big lines of code is very good. Sometime let's suppose if we have to write 100 lines like this and print 10 times, so what we do? Is this good? We use write 100 words again and again again and again. I don't think so. For that we use variables. As variables, that is, let's suppose a message. This is our variable name. What if I print and it display me? Wow, it give me error. Track that most recent last used the message. He point out message. Message is not defined. He said you did not define the message. What is message? I did not understand what is message. So what we do, message assign the value is equal to, and I said hello world. Now I execute it again and see it will print. If I did not assign value, it will not print, it will show me the error. Okay, so do another thing. If here is message again and I assign the value of 5 and print here again, what it show? I just run it and it will show me 5. So I just merge it in one cell, and this is also, and see what happened. See, first of all it will check, he print this, and after that I change the value of the variable into a number, it will display me the number. Because this is the nature of the variable, the value will be changed. In any different places I used it, message, the value I want to change the value change according to our need. Okay. So let me check what is type of message. I use print and the type and pass here type. Hopefully this is the code and execute it, and it will display me this is int, this is integer type, because last value is in 5. Okay. For the better understanding, I just create a tool, a name, I use my name, Awab, and the age, I just pass it 25, and the type of, I just name, see what happened, you see it will display str, str means string, and also type, age, and execute it again. Then age is integer. I just simply delete it, and the age display me integer. Hopefully you understand the variables power and how we use it. So let's make a little bit problem. Let's suppose I have a two number, a num1. Oh sorry, num1. It has a value of 2, and here num2, what is the value of 2 is, I just like 6. Okay, but if I have to display both, so I create a new variable, sum is equal to assign num1 plus num2, and I print it sum. As you see, it display me the sum. what if num1 and num2 is 6, what happened? Oh, sorry, 5. What will happen? It will display me error, unsupported type, int and string, because both are different data types. This is string. This is string, can't be assigned to the in integer. As I convert it in an integer, as I said int. Hopefully this will be working. Okay, just a second. Here is conversion different type. And hopefully int. Just a second. There is. Okay, I think so. The conversion in different type. In the next lecture, I will discuss conversion, how we convert one data type to another data type. Okay, so I print here 5 and execute it. Okay, it will display me some 7. What we do? There is another way to display like some operation like this, print 2 plus 5, that is 7 also. We can, as you see, we can run our sum operation via using print, but sometimes we have to return some value. For that we use variables and functions and different things that we used in Python. With the further continue, we will see it. Okay, so sometimes, as you see, I discuss list the items. Just I have a collection of names, student's name. ABC. John. And the autumn like this. So this is the list and I want to display in list the name of student's name, and I execute the cell and you see this is display me the name. Okay, what if I print the type of student name? I just copy the name of the variable, but it will be return. Okay, first of all I just move it. It is the list, it will display me this list. So here we can pass also list within list, that is like items against books and the name of book 1, and here I also add item. So I just print it. As you see, this is the display, and also display me this is also a list within list. Okay, hopefully you understand the basics of the variables we used in Python and how we use it. So last I solve a problem. Let's suppose I have a problem. Problem is equal to I have a plus, this is plus 2 plus 6, and the further divided by 5, and print the answer. So I will use it and execute the cell, and this will be answering 3.2. In the next lecture, I will discuss more detail and see what is the other things are happening in with Python, and slowly we move to the advanced. Thanks for watching. The person who did not subscribe my channel, can you subscribe my channel?